week, the facade of a downtown Sioux Falls building will likely be fixed. People noticed late last week that the facade of Visionew Bunny Tattoo and Piercing was moving. Since then, a telelift has been holding it in place. Now, despite the problem, Director of Public Works Mark Cotter says that the area is safe.